So, Mr. Speaker, these days it seems the prerequisite to be called a leader is to have a big mouth and a Facebook account. The gauge of a leader is no longer the prosperity and well-being of your tribe, but instead the numbers of likes and retweets. Being a rangatira was an important, deep and meaningful role. Now it's just a shallow social media presence by which to spread misinformation to the misguided.
I'm vaccinated. That is what it is. So, yep. Yep.